what brings you to Copenhagen Fashion Week?
Copenhagen Fashion Week.
It's amazing. We were invited to come and take a look and take part for the first time. I've been so super impressed so far.
What are some of your expectations for the next shows?
I don't really have expectations, but we're open to really forward-thinking design, fresh concepts, innovation. Yeah, we're very excited about that.
And you saw some shows yesterday, too. What kind of popped out?
Well, the Jarlsberg show was incredible. I think it was an amazing way to start.
You know, ask a you last.
Yeah, ask. Thank you. Very avant-garde, very kind of different to start a show, fashion week with a men's show like that. So that was definitely impressive.
Yeah, it was wonderful the way that he used his cuts, the way that he did combined men's tailoring with the forward thinking. It felt very New York, and he actually shot his campaign in New York, which is where we're from. So it kind of felt like a little bit home and in Dansk country, I guess. So Denmark. We haven't slept, so please excuse us.
You still look fabulous. Enjoy the rest of the week.
Sponsored by Starbucks. Thank God.
Thank you.